You spoke about a lot. Spoke about the hometown, we spoke about the block. I told her how it goes down, we spoke about the cops. We spoke about way back when. Spoke about our loved ones, spoke about our lost ones. Spoke about my dad, I said I'm lucky that I've got one. I told her that I wish I met my granddad Jerry. She said, Jordan, you know you're gonna see him when you're ready. Spoke about Jamaica, she spoke to her sister. I came up in conversation. She told her that I'm writing EPs instead of CVs, and instead of going uni, I'm making CDs. But Jasmine, I know they're doubting me. There's people looking up to me, people looking out for me. We'll put you in luxury, you just gotta count on me. Just want you living comfortably. Undoubtedly, I told her that I still feel like I'm all alone in this. She just said, remind me there's no crowns, no thrones in this. Jordan, take your man with you, leave your heart at home in this. As long as I'm around, you'll always have a home in this. And Jasmine asked, would you rather be young and educated or dumb and dedicated? Oldest generation, Jordan, that's rhetorical. Don't answer that. If you got everything you wanted before you wanted it, would you pass it back? I said, if I got it, then it's got me. I told her what the oldest said when I was riding shotty. They said, remember to make it, cause we couldn't. Remember to say it even when they say you shouldn't. And I will, I'll never say that I'm real. I'll always feel what I say, I'll always say what I feel. And Jasmine looked at me and said, love harder, don't love. But remember that you're never on your own, love. You're grown up.
Away, who you can't escape forever from the memory.